The Moto Z line left a positive impression with smartphone enthusiasts and critics alike when it was officially launched last year, in part thanks to the Moto Mod accessories. Lenovo has graced us with a new addition to the Moto Z line this year, the Moto Z 2 Play. I took part in the official unveiling in Sao Paulo, Brazil, and had the chance to take a closer look at the new smartphone and present you with my first impressions. Motorola held an exclusive event in Sao Paulo today, June 1, 2017, and presented the new Moto Z 2 Play. The smartphone is available from today, but currently only in Brazil. When the device will be released in the US is still unclear, most likely at some point this summer, but Verizon will be selling it unlocked for $499. The new Moto Z 2 Play will be available in the following colors: Lunar Gray, Nimbus Blue and Fine Gold. Motorola has made a few changes to the design of the new Moto Z 2 Play compared to its predecessor. Most of the changes are a definite improvement, such as switching out glass for aluminum. Unfortunately, Motorola decided to buckle the trend of thinner frames and left the front panel unchanged, meaning large. On the upside, the Moto Z 2 Play is noticeably thinner than the Moto Z. Personally, I'm not too bothered about the thickness of a smartphone, as in most cases, a thin smartphone means that you have to cut certain features. The Moto Z Play from last year had to sacrifice some of its good looks for the sake of a larger battery. The same applies in reverse to this year's model. The battery power was sacrificed to make the Moto Z 2 Play thinner. For comparison, the Moto Z 2 Play is 5.99 mm thin and weighs in at 145 grams, while last year's Moto Z Play was 6.99 mm thin and weighed 165 grams. You can definitely say that the Moto Z 2 Play is a smooth fit when you hold it, even if it doesn't really look like it at first glance. The frame itself is pleasantly rounded. For fans of the Moto Mods, there is good news. Lenovo kept its promise. The Moto Z 2 has the necessary pins to connect it with Moto Mods.